this is Bootsy's little boo bear. She's a little girl, and she's a sweetie. She's just a tiny girl. She's going to be probably around 4 to 5 pounds. She's a sleep pekingese, and she's very gorgeous. She's got a big white chest, a white boots like her mother, and she's actually a black and tan. I don't know if you can see the little tan markings over her eyes, but right here she's got little tan markings over her eyes, and of course her hind feet shows the tan also. Right there, that's tan. She's a little black and tan. She's got a nice coat. She's gorgeous. It's going to be a beautiful little tiny girl. Kind you can carry around in your sleeve or carry around in a pocketbook. And she's a sweetheart. Yeah, she's going to be litter box trained. And she, that's similar to paper training. And she's got some brown on her cheeks. I guess you can see that. Looks, you can pretty much see that on that side, that side. And she's gorgeous. I also have a little black and tan boy that's older, that's ready to go, but she's actually not ready to go yet. She's just about, I think she's 4 or 5 weeks old. Yeah, about five, I think she's about 5 weeks old. Just turned 5 weeks old. And there's her chest. And there's her tummy. But she's a cutie. A little sleep pekingese. And she's for sale. And she's gonna be somebody's baby one day. Yeah, gonna be somebody's baby. So pretty, cute. She's very calm and easygoing. And they like to sleep on their back. I've noticed they like to lay flat on their back and sleep with their feet up in the air. She's a sweetheart.